5 o'clock.
It's 5 o'clock. Been waiting since fucking
4 a.m. for this game. Let's get ready.
Do the bong hits. Do the bong hits for the game. The ghost bong hits. No, I'm not going to be doing anything like that. There's nothing crazy for me to do to get ready for this game. Honestly, the only reason I'm playing it is I woke up.
Explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia.
And I woke up at
4:50. A CIA asset in Central Bolivia provided us with these images.
And
our analysts have identified the individual in the photo.
And I turned it on just to spite it. And I wake up
my friend
at certain times, just like throughout the night. And
spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry.
I figured if I went to sleep, I probably wouldn't wake up until like 7.
The embassy bomb did not accomplish.
And I can't do that because I have work at 7.
Sandoval was captured,
so
and killed.
Sergeant Kilgore, that just went on, that's my brother. He was telling me that it came out at 6, and it's actually 5. But let's, I don't know, you guys can see all this. I don't really care. I'm still setting everything up. I'm actually getting ready for work, because I have work at 7. And
they're narco terrorists.
That's what I'll do while all this shit plays.
Government resisted the Mexican cartel.
Which I can't hear anything of it. I need to plug in all the shit.
Didn't go as planned. Thousands of bodies later, politicians, police officers, and journalists have become an endangered species. The Bolivian government has imploded on itself. With no other options, the new president made a deal with Santa Blanca.
Yeah.
You
stop. So while you guys are watching this, I'm straight up just getting ready for work.
Santa Blanca has turned Bolivia into the nexus of the South American drug trade. With their friends in Mexico, they also have a clear pipeline to the U.S. and Canada.
I'm off to make money.
The only way to stop Santa Blanca for good
is YouTube ain't paying the bills, guys.
Piece by piece.
You know.
The cartel is organized into 4 operations. Production.
Hey, dudes.
Security. And
look on those ads.
At the top of it all is El Jefe de los Jefes.
Boss
of bosses.
This is just a hobby of mine, honestly. It's the only reason why I do it. And playing this game. Playing this game is, I've wanted to play it too, but the only reason I'm really freaking out about posting it is the attention that it could bring to my channel, just because it's a new game. Fuck yeah, let's make a character. I'll edit this out if you don't want to see it. Wow, your face looks awesome. Let's go with this first. If my brother is able, let me text him real quick. He probably can't talk because he's got yeah, let me see if he can't. Let me get rid of this so I can actually see shit. What does that do it? I want get. Oh my god. Compact. No ghillie at all. Alright, let's face paint screaming eagle. Excuse me. Fuck off, alright? You know what? Santa Maro, Maria. I want Dominique Santiago's tattoo on my arm. That's what I want. And I won't be happy until I have his tattoo. I'll go with that. That's not bad. Ooh, no, fuck yeah. I want something like this. Could I have multiple? No. Fucking bullshit battlefield cross. Oh yeah, I like that instead. Just gives myself my dude some That's it for body detail. Oh, here we go. Walker, Texas Ranger. We'll go with Murphy. That's fine. I want... Oh, that's eye color. Blue... No. I'm still texting my brother. Seeing if, if he's able to... Because it's early as fuck. Cornrows? I meant, like, can you talk, like, with a headset on? Because I'm probably going through the TV. You gotta fucking whisper. Yeah, I just checked it out, and I was, like, I woke up, and I knew if I went back to sleep, I wouldn't wake up again. So... That's why I'm like, fuck it, let's just go with bald, make my dude bald. Razor slash, eye scar, bump. Oh yeah, broken nose, for show. I want him to look like Tig from fucking, yeah. He's basically just a grizzly old fuck. Let's make the dude badass. I can get a flannel. Let's make it black. Any color I want, as long as it's black. Ay, Señor Santi Blanca. Yeah, we'll go with the bomber jacket. Make it black. Make it red, actually. Vest. That's actually cool. I think I'm good with, Are you building your character right now, too? Fuck it, let's make him over the top badass. We'll make that black. Black and olive drab. I really actually want to get in the game as fast as I can. We'll go with combat pants. Black, of course. I feel like Eugene from The Walking Dead. He's black, of course. Yeah, that's just... Who cares, really? I'm looking at a lot of this stuff, and a lot of it's the same. Oh, cool. You can get a digital, though. I'll go with the digital. I lost a digital. Get my pet. What's this? I think I had black right there. There's black. Just go with black. Footwear. What are those? Combat boots. Ghillie suit. None. What about... accessory. Oh, special outfits. Oh, cool. You can, like, set your outfit. Eyewear. Eye patch. Goggles. More goggles. Plastic sunglasses. Aviator cups. Oakley. Oh, Oakley's doing a sweat. Eye patch for sure. Face wear. Ooh, fucking baklava. Hell yeah. Gas mask. Ballistic face shield. Takes away my, half face mask. So I just made my dude have a beard. Now I can't even use it. Alright, let's try and get in the game as fast as we can, honestly. Oh, I can't help it. There's so much cool shit. Yo, they got the fucking Dizzy hat. Let's just go with a typical carbon fiber helmet. And a color I want. Black. TGIF. Oh yeah, gotta go with the headpiece. Ooh, make the headpiece black. Handwear. Kevlar gloves. Oakley, sweat. Backpack. Ooh, fuck yeah, I gotta make the backpack. Gotta get that backpack? And go with this camelback. Patches. Ooh. Murka. Murka in the opposite direction. What's the difference? Oh, you get a faded or a brand new one. Let's go with the old glory. Alright, my dude's ready. Yep. Now, back. Gender, male. Save your character. How long did that take? 13 minutes? Difficulty? Ooh, advanced for sure. I ain't no bitch. Sorry, I have to do commentary. You know how it is. The YouTube world is... It's a fierce... It's a jungle out there. My character's made paid in the game. I just decided to go with, a basic soldier thing. I kind of went with like a big boss. Boss! With like a big boss uniform. Which is basically just any soldier outfit with an eye patch. Oh, if they had a beret, I would have went with a beret. But I didn't see a beret. Oh man, the game just looks visually like the cutscenes look way better than a... Then division.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
Do they give my guy a voice? Flying in a helicopter. Highway to the helmet plate him. Or highway to the danger zone plate on my helmet. Highway to the helmet.
Chopper. How'd you get in country? I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you? I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
How come they're not laughing, though? It's fucking funny.
I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
Every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
You should tell that to my kid.
Nah, we were never
maybe
there.
Maybe he doesn't want to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman. International aid worker.
Bowman! Do it for Bowman! The black guy who got his shit wrecked from not playing Russian roulette.
But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't...
The way I'll know that I need to stop playing is my actual sleep alarm will go off. Don't even watch that cutscene. That cutscene's just stupid.
He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity, if he's not...
How far are you at in the customization right now?
This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for
Matt.
This ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance.
Oh, you can't even listen to the... You should have the headset like me, because you can't have the game volume that loud.
My friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
You're like, I can't even have the TV on. How far are you in the customization right now?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
What difficulty
is it? Advanced, the second to expert, whatever is the second to highest. I got my ghost just staring at me.
Four soldiers. This is the help you promised? That's on the wild promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pat Qatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
I want to watch. Yeah, you're right. There is no time for this. I'm watching the cutscene, and I can't watch the cutscene because I need to get in the game. Here, send you an invite soon as possible. I'm inviting you right now. Oh, cool! It shows my squad on sitting on the. Did you get the invite? Yo, my one of my buddies is in the game as well. He's not. I don't know how people can fucking. This dude's got 7 people in the game. Fucking Gillyshire. Are you in my game yet? It says that you joined, but okay. Yeah, I haven't moved. There you are, right next to me. Yeah, of course. I won't be. Yeah. My dude would be sweating. Alright, locate the Santa Blanca lieutenant.
Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pat Qatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op?
End of the day, this is...
Oh, that's cool. It switches from first person immediately, and then to get out of it, you gotta press the right thumbstick. That's an easy thing I can get used to.
Track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find the Maru.
I think I'm gonna play in third person the whole time.
Claire just got shot. Alright, let's go. Locate the dude. Where's the vehicle? Here it is. I'll drive.
What's our mission?
Locate Santa Blanca, Lieutenant.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Where's my other teammates? Fuck the radio. Alright, I wanna get there as fast as we can, but I also wanna do this tactically. You know, I don't wanna be like the fucking jackass who just drives a vehicle down the road. But we're pretty pressed for time. You're not. Cause you got fucking, all you gotta do is just, oh, what the hell, dude? I hope I'm going the right way. Oh, man. Fuck this. And I got you hanging out the window, so if I crash or something, your dude's getting splat.
Don't crash.
Yeah, maybe I'll just sideswipe a tree on your side. Oh. There we go. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Hold on.
I'll bail. I'll bail. What's the one thing? Let's get the... Ted MPH, grab the ringer. Get the ringer. Yeah, the driving's a little touchy. It's not that bad, actually. Division's driving is so much better. Alright. We gotta get to the top of that mountain. And the fastest route is going through all this shit. Fuck that. I'll take a shortcut. What's the matter, Matt? You never heard of a shortcut before? Oh!
Shit.
Oh! Oh! Oh, man.
Did that work?
I think we got contacts over there. I got a red dot. Yo, my Nokia phone's going off. Fuck the radio. Fuck the radio. Fuck the radio. Yeah, let's, I guess we can just drive. Not too far away. Race you. Beat you top of the stairs. Beat you. Get out of my way. I told you. Once I'm finished. All right, we're in the mission zone. Just so no one else can drive the car. Pop the tires. Pop the tires, Matt. No one else can get in the car.
Hold on.
What are you doing? How do you switch weapons? What's my other weapon? An MP5? I can work with that. What's my go-to silenced? Okay, the MP5 is the go-to silenced. So, let's go silent. Nothing to see here. Move along, sir. We climbed up this. No, don't click the tutorial. I know we can do recon, but there's... How do you switch shoulders? That's what I want to know.
I got one narco near the watchtower.
Oh, I think my teammate's doing, Yeah, how do you switch shoulders? That's honestly something I want to know.
Click the thumbstick.
Which thumbstick?
Or no, it's LB.
Drag out.
Dude!
Not on.
Alright, 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 oh god. All right. Oh god. Oh god. Don't want to spook the target.
Switch to suppressors. That's a warning shot.
Dude. Spot it. Oh man, I'm getting shot. Fuck this. Oh, I'm down. Oh. Yeah, op went sideways so fast. You got 30 seconds to pick me up. Are we still engaging?
Oh, they got me.
Move up the hill. We can't move up the hill.
Got eyes on the target.
All right, fuck it. Let's clear it out. Got one. Moving down the hill. Flanking left. Pressing LB to change my shit. Turns out the wrong thing.
That's one tango down.
I'm taking heavy fire. Oh!
Are you down again?
Dude, he headshotted me. Fuck you. You're not gonna... What are you doing? You're moving farther away.
No, but...
You're moving up the hill, and I'm down.
Already up the hill.
How you gonna get me?
Yeah.
Oh, God, I got a shirtless man sitting by my body. He's just behind the rock on the left of my body. You see him peeking. He's shooting at you. Oh.
Oh,
okay, we underestimated. Oh my god. You're like, you said it's LB to switch the shit. I'm like, and then I threw it, and then it says you rattle some cages, and I was like, fuck. And then I came in with the impression that we're just gonna light them up, and it turns out that they didn't see us yet. And okay, we're right by the mission. Awesome. They didn't fuck us over. This is a lot harder than I thought.
I got a knocker over here.
Green to go in. That's fine.
Okay, watchtower. How do you use your binoculars? Oh, down on the D-pad. Yeah, let's do some recon first. We definitely need to do some recon. Find a way to get up that mountain again. How'd you do that? How'd you get up that mountain? Because I was trying to, and it was just giving me the shaft all day. And they got just regular people driving through here? Like, what the fuck? Oh, shit. I'm almost getting spotted. Oh, there's a dude up on that mountain. You see him? What does this say? Interrogate the Santa Blanca unit. I'm looking right at him. And he's kind of looking at me like... I see someone there, but then he went away, and now he's trying to look for me. Permission to engage.
Dude, that's the fucking
right there.
Boss.
That's the boss? Fuck. Where are you? Okay, I have to cross a busy street crawling. Oh god, there's a bike. Fuck you.
Guy we need to interrogate.
I'm not used to being able to crouch. Yeah. Alright, get up the mountain.
Over this way.
I see, Division did not prepare me for this. There's Division, I'm under the... Oh, dude, synchronized shot. That's awesome. Oh, send out pulse. I would kill for a pulse right now. Move forward. You okay, yeah, you're sending the drone. Nice.
I'm moving up. I think they see us, because, oh, the dude's just dancing. I see you trying to fly your wanky ass drone. Okay, how about this? I'll take the dude dancing. I'll take the dude. Ooh, hold up. Yeah, I'll take the dude. Really? You, when you walk into me, what is he doing? He's like playing with a rat. Take the guy sitting there on three. One, two, three. Claire?
Claire.
Alright, let's move forward into the camp. Check inside the building first, get some intel. We got bodies.
How many?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 bodies.
That's a lot of corpses.
Alright, move it up the hill. Confirm control. We have music playing. Ooh, let me get this. You can synchronize Mark. I only got two. You got a different, can you get a different location and maybe get some more? No, that's it, I think. Just those two. Alright, move forward to that building over there on the left.
That one?
Yeah.
This one?
The first building to your left. Please tell me they didn't see you. Okay, 5:32, just so you know. I'm gonna move out and in. You see how much sense I just made there? I see, he came over here to grab the radio. Okay. We could do a stealth kill. That is an option. I'll move up more.
Stay quiet.
Yo no he hecho nada. Suéltame, güey.
Drag his ass back, drag his ass back. Alright, I'm moving in on the left. Oh boy! How does you are you interrogating him or are you killing him? Oh, I just heard that. Yeah. Building's clear. First floor.
Where?
All right, I can shoot through the window. We can't kill that guy. We need to interrogate him. So we need to kill the next dude who's farther away. His ass on the phone the whole time. He's walking my way in towards the tent.
Oh shit, he looked right at me.
I know, I saw that. Dude, I wanted to move that way too.
I don't know how he saw me on the phone.
Just walk in the tent, fucker. There you go. Alright.
I got a Sicario with the submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Where's he walking? Where's he walking? Alright, I can grab him. You deal with the other guy.
Hold up, let me get down. Okay. I'll have to put him.
Take out that dude, the red dude who's marked. I'm going after the goods.
Go ahead, move up.
Quédate quieto.
Pinche cabrón. trumped him.
Oh, dude, I released him. Okay, I got him again.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. No entiendes?
What do you want?
Mom, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. And you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Fuck that.
I need to get this done in a hurry. Maru's an old man. He's not gonna last long.
He's fucking light him up.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Alright, next objective. We got a vehicle underneath us, but we also got more enemies underneath us. You wanna go loud down there? Try out some of the... Yeah, alright, head down this mountain, and then we'll go loud. I think we should be able to slide down in the right. Yeah, I got a way down.
Let's get moving.
You gonna stay up?
Gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Yeah, moving forward. I'm just gonna light these fuckers up. Turn some birthdays off. Blow out some candles.
Check your targets. We got some targets all over the place.
Yo, it's a lot more than two guys.
He just said three, four.
Yeah, what we can see. Oh, get down. Where you at? You still making your way down the mountain? Alright, I'm gonna crawl my way to the left side of the street. While you're making your way. Oh man, I got a car coming my way. There we go.
Fucking turtle trying to cross the road.
Flip me over, I fell on my back. They see nothing. Okay, I don't have the same color helmet and the same color vest that I thought I did. And I specifically thought that I made them the same color.
Something's wrong.
Alright, I got two. Yeah.
Do what?
Hold up, there's one more dude right there. Okay, that's them torturing him. Fuck it, light him up. Get those two on the left, I'm gonna move over and get the guy in the building.
Oh, I got no visual on this one.
Alright.
I'm pushing deep.
Alright, then I'm taking out those two right in front of me on three. One, two, three.
Hostiles down.
Hostiles down. Luckily, the dude freaked out. Dude, that was loud. That was loud. Moving in the building. Area clear.
We're clear.
Alright, let's boogie. Get in the Jeep. How do I go on the horn? Damn it. What's Y do? Come on, get in the car. Whatever you're doing can definitely wait. Oh my god, you're killing me. They're not just bust out my windshield for no reason.
What a wonderful name.
Yo, we got a hostile vehicle on the left. Get your own car, damn it!
Hey.
Woo!
I'm drifting like a motherfucker. Oh, oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, Matt, I need you to come pick me up.
Oh, I'll get you.
Hot as balls out here. No, what the fuck is this?
Get out.
I can't. I gotta take my busted ass car. Son of a bitch. Grabbing this one. That's not a shortcut. That's not a shortcut. Oh, man. Go forward. Nope. Go left. Go left. Go left. Go left. Oh, I'll take the... Oh, shit runs downhill. There we go. Oh, my God. I think I just destroyed my car.
That's only 1.5.
Just get there as fast as you can. I swear, as soon as I find a bike, I'm hitting the dude with it, and then I'm taking the bike. Fuck you!
We don't hit civilians.
Oh shit,
I
guess we gotta go backwards then.
No! Oh! No, we're right here, we're right here. Get the rigger, alright, going 80 miles per hour, MPH, bail out the car, go and grab the rigger! Oh! Oh!
God, I'm just bouncing fucking everywhere.
Alright, I'm on the opposite hill of them, moving forward. Let's do some recon. This is a rescue mission, so we gotta do this right. I'm too far away for visual. Wait, oh, hold up, it said visual change. Visual mode. Vision mode. Yeah, that still don't work. Right, I'm moving down the hill. Well, goddamn, this man just cruising in on the dirt bike. Mm-hmm. Nasty Nate. Oh, I got a P41. I got a P414 or P416. It's a cool gun. Shut up.
We got a Sicario. I feel see.
Oh wow, the zoom in. Okay, aim down your sights and then hit right on the flathead.
Didn't do anything.
Didn't zoom in a little bit.
Oh yeah. I was aiming with my secondary. Alright, I'm gonna get some spots. I got two guys in front of the house. Three guys in front of the house. We got our own little chopper out there. We're cruising out in style, sir. Yeehaw. That's all I see. Three guys.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Oh shit.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
We got a lot of guys.
I got a knock over here.
Yeah, six inside. Objective in the right. Another guy over there. I'm moving in on the right.
Alright, we'll just move in together.
Yeah, we can't divide and conquer. We could. These guys drop like flies, but we do too. I've seen that. I've experienced it. Oh yeah, moving through the cornfields, Hitman style. When they come, they're coming through zombie land. Move around the fence.
Moving around. Cabinet.
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 Cabinet. Copy. Psh, copy. Copy. Slide through here. Copy. Knock down all the bushes. Copy. How do you dive like that? I think we're moving way past the objective. Ooh, but we also got an infantry vehicle over here.
This is a troop carrier.
Oh, hell yeah!
And it's a fucking track. We go plow the cornfield.
I really wanted to just bum rush in there. I'll be the distraction. You kill them all as soon as they see me. Roger.
Copy that.
Roger. Stay close. This thing is like a tank if news could... Oh, sir. Oh, son of a bitch. You just alerted them. Is that silent?
Yeah.
The tire explosion wasn't. Alright, let's do one more scan. Clear. Let's move. I was clearing my throat. I got a guy right in front of me. Shit. I realize that it sounds gross. Everyone knows that it sounds gross.
Yo, two cartel gunmen.
I could take this guy out right away. Nope, got a dude walking out the building. Not able to. Ooh, you know what? He might see the body, though. I'm gonna get close and drag him over the ledge. Son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch.
That guy's
his. He's looking right at you.
I know. It's because I went to go over there and the animation just fucked me over. You see that dude over there on the left? He's not marked.
Yeah, he's fucking looking.
I'm gonna mark him real quick. I always wanna press... I always wanna press B to cancel. Alright, here's what we can do. I think we're clear right now. Okay. Oh, not good. No bueno.
Did they see us?
No. But, this is, we got eyes. I don't, yeah. Alright, I'm moving forward. Moving around. Over the wall. One tango on the right. We got a pig. Are the pigs a threat? I can't take him out without alerting other people. Alright, move in the building. That is a hungry hog. That's a hungry hog. I got eyes on one.
Fucking drop that motherfucker.
Got us, it's down. Okay, we're cool.
Moving in.
They know we're here.
They don't know. Move in on the, I'm moving down to the right. Alright, suppressor's off.
Tango's dead.
What the fuck? Get the drone out of here, you idiot. Nope, I can't figure out how to take my suppressor off, so it's not gonna go off.
While you aim, you hit up on the flatbed.
And then it takes you out of cover. Yeah, we're clear.
Check it out. Weapons case.
Now we got a weapons case right here.
Yeah, I grabbed it.
It says loadout. Oh, these are the only guns we have unlocked.
Come on, I'm getting you out of here. This will go nice with my boots.
Oh, I got a panoramic sight. Yeah, let's get this guy out of here. Ooh, dude, I'm grabbing this Bizon. Fuck yeah. Fuck the police. Alright, let's get this guy out of here. In style. We got weapons cache right here.
I feel like they want you to play first person when you aim.
Yeah. Oh man,
no,
I totally.
You can't do it until you get up. There we go.
Alright. Well, let's just fly this fucker out.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here. Means he's never. Matt, we got hostiles.
Hold on.
Oh no, they drove past. It's like Far Cry, they got them driving around randomly. Is this Scarecrow? Flip. Last time you scared me, you son of a bitch! I gotta fly this thing? Order this fucker to get in the vehicle.
Where is he?
He's right by us.
Get off it.
Lead. I'll lead. You follow. Listen. You follow me. Get in the fucking car! Oh, hell no. You're not taking the co-pilot seat. I swear to. Oh man, I'm so glad I played Battlefield and know how to. Oh my god, what is going on? Yeah, I'm really glad I played Battlefield and Helicopter Simulator for a bit, because I would have no idea how to fly this thing with the pitch and yaw. Jesus Christ, I'm almost tipping you guys out the thing. Get up!
Damn, you got like no ammo.
Yeah, we're gonna fly. Where do you want us to land? Here, we got a landing zone over here.
Yeah, that's where we need to land.
Yeah, but do you actually think we should land there? Alright, landing's gonna be not pretty.
Actually, you know what?
This is it.
You just go to this fucking alley. Actually, drop the speed off.
Eyes in a weapons case.
Oh, this is the weapons case.
Extract.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioned with me.
Alright, this is gonna be like my only mission.
Was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not.
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we free tomorrow.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers.
Look at this is how they do their little you need to explore in order to continue the campaign story. Yep, now we got free reign.